Hello everyone. So the question it says that which of the following best describes the significance of the TATA box in the eukaryotic promoters? So now let us take a look.